Labeling is very important part of the finished product and complete the process of dispensing of the indicated medicines. Okay, means when we do labeling after we have completed. Okay, in starting we do. Okay, like suppose we are getting the raw material. Okay, so just for our sake. Okay, for our importance or our sake we do the labeling. Okay, but later on we do labeling. For the purpose of when we are just packing it for the purpose of consuming, okay, or just to distributing the patient, okay, that is the way of final labeling, okay. So labeling is very important part of the finished product and complete the process of dispensing of the indicated medicines. An important prepared label can decrease the patient's confidence in the preparations, okay. Means if you are not properly labeled, okay, if properly label is not there, okay, it will just lose the confidence of patient, okay. Means when packet is there, proper name of medicine is not there, proper batch number, manufacturing date, expiry date, okay, manufacturer's detail, okay, all things should be there. If that things are not there, then it will just decrease or just lose the confidence of a patient. Okay, we already know. Okay, if we get anything which is not properly packed, properly not properly labeled, then we have confusion. What we have got is genuine or not? That is the problem. Okay, means that's why in many pharmaceutical company, many other companies, okay, it may be the item may be consumable or non-consumable, okay, they are doing the proper labeling and packing process, okay, so that you, means for the other things except medicines, okay, other things you can be attracted by that things, okay, that's why labeling is there and packing is there, and in labeling they are properly labeling, and nowadays they are giving the nutrition values of many things also, okay, so that is also important, okay. Means for everything we have to follow the FDA, Food and Drug Administration Authority, okay. The label on the dispensed medicines should give the patient clear and complete instruction on how to take or use the preparation, indicate the storage condition necessary to ensure full potency throughout the period of treatment by neatly written and careful dispensing on the container, thus strengthen the patient's confidence in the preparation. Okay, so what are the important, how to take or use, important storage condition, in which temperature we have to keep the particular things. Okay, everything should be properly or neatly written. Okay, so that things are important when we are doing the labeling. Okay, means all information should be clearly written in the packing bottle. Okay, means that may be consumable item or non-consumable item, and in the cases of medicines also. Okay, labels may be handwritten with indelible ink or ready printed. Okay, label may be handwritten. Okay, as nowadays it is printed. Okay, handwritten with ink or ready printed with the name and address of the physician or the pharmacy, and if desired with the container, common directions to the patient. Okay, normally when you are giving any medicines in the file, okay, to your patient, okay, so then it should be properly labeled, the name of the medicine, potency, okay, then your clinic address should be there, okay, mobile number should be there, okay, and if you have space you can give the direction for use also. Okay, then conventionally the printing is read for the name of the medicine, and for label of the external preparations, the association or the read with the danger, helping to prevent accidental ingestion of the medicines. Okay, means read, if it is read written, means it is the dangerous. Okay, just you have to put proper attention when you are consuming the things. Okay. Then the label must not be too small, as the information will not be clearly legible. Okay, the size of the label should be proportionate to the size of container. Okay, means big size container, then big label should be there. If small size, then small size should be there. Okay, it should be in the ratio with the container. Okay, information, okay, name of the prescribed medicine should be there, okay, what information on the label, okay, the name of the prescribed medicine should be there, it should carry the name of the medicine, which its potency, okay, potency is important, then for external use, if anything is there, the name and nature of the preparation, okay, then the patient's name, conveniently it's written at the right hand side of the label so as to avoid confusion in dispensing by the dispenser and in storage by the patient. Okay, so then need proper space. A is more important. Okay, it should contain the name of the medicine with potency. Okay, and if for what purpose it is, like for external use, it is for internal use. Okay, or for how many globules, okay, all should be there. Okay, in the clinic. Okay, but when it is packed medicine, then the labeling process is as per the FDA what. There, okay, means batch number, expiry date, everything should be there. Again, what is the content inside that should be there? Okay, how much alcohol, how much mother tincture, how much the other things should is there that should be there? Okay, prescription book reference number, date, prescription record in a prescription book should carry a serial number for the identification. This is to be followed by the date of dispensing. Directions for use and other informations. Specific direction for intake, uses, storage as restrictions should be clearly stated on the label. Okay, so everything should be properly there. Okay, labeling. We will see the different rules related with the labeling. Okay, in the legislation in relation with homeopathic pharmacy. Okay, rules, regulation. What this rule, what it says, okay, that rule, what this says, like that, okay, everything we will see with the labeling. Okay, specifications. Okay, specific for external use only, essential in preparation for the application of skin, sec well before use, necessary on all liquid dispensing system it contains. If not second before use, patient will take low doses at first and high doses towards the end. Return when precipitations could occur on the storage like tincture and syrups. Okay, sometimes it happens you are storing for a long time and precipitation is there. Okay, means medicines are just settled down, then at that time you can shake it. Okay, but it should be within the expiry date. Okay, protect from light, necessary for light sensitive preparations. Okay, we have to protect it from the light. Storage in cool places, already we know. Okay, creams to prevent dried out ointment, to prevent loss of water, loss of volatile ingredients and structural breakdown. Inflammable for preparation containing 50% or more of alcohol or another inflammable solvent. Okay, if anything contain more than 50% alcohol, then we have to take care about the this inflammable that the, if it should not take the flame. Okay, like we have seen in newspapers. Okay, I think in social media also. Okay, nowadays this what we are using, okay, like sanitizers. Okay, so that sanitizer which contain more than 70% of alcohol, that is good. Okay, at least sanitizer should contain more than 70%. Okay, to avoid this or to kill the viruses. Okay, so many times it happens. Okay, normally like who are working in kitchen or who are working in the any like fireworks, okay, related with fire. Okay, so what happened, they are putting sanitizer in their hand. Okay, and they are working and it happens that they got fire in their hand. Okay, so that is important. Okay, if anything is inflammable material, that you have to take care of that. Okay, labeling for the labeling manufactured homeopathic products. Okay, the word homeopathic medicine should be written. Okay, if you have seen it properly in homeopathic medicine, Ayurvedic medicines, clearly it is written. Okay, Ayurvedic medicine, homeopathic medicine. Okay, it should be properly labeled. Okay, means which type of outlet is giving it, homeopathic pharmaceutical company, Ayurvedic pharmaceutical company, Unani pharmaceutical company, allopathic pharmaceutical company. Okay, so that's why what type of preparation you are making, that should be contained. Homeopathic medicines, the name of the medicine with potency, name and address of the manufacturer or distributor, if alcohol is present, alcohol content by percent, by volume, and ethyl alcohol should be stated on the by the label. Okay, so this should be there. No homeopathic medicines containing a single ingredient shall bear a proprietary name or on its label. Instructions for storage and uses, manufacturing date and batch of the medicine is important. Okay. What is the meaning of this? No homeopathic medicine containing a single ingredient shall bear a proprietary name or its label. What is its meaning? You can tell. Mansi.
हाँ सर. सर नहीं समझ में आ रहा है.
ओके तो
उससे रिलेट कर रहे हैं जैसे SBL वगैरह डिजीज़ के नाम पे मेडिसिन निकालता है तो
Okay. If you have only single medicine, suppose bryonia is only there, okay, so you cannot give any other type of name. Okay, means for generic, it is like a generic medicine. A single medicine is there. Okay, so no homeopathic medicine containing a single ingredient or single medicine should be given any other name. Okay, like I will give you example. Okay, like if 2 to 3 medicines are contained, okay, so then name is like Livotin, okay, means it is a liver tonic, okay, like that. This type of name is there, okay. It is not, Livotin is not any homeopathic medicine, just they have given a name, okay, combination of 2 or 3 homeopathic medicine. But if in any bottle one single medicine is there, they cannot give this type of name, okay. They have to properly write the name of that particular medicines, okay. So that is the thing, okay. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Next, expiry date and batch number of the medicines. Okay, batch number by which detail of the manufacturer of the particular batches is understood, as products are prepared in a batches. Batch number help in tracing out the entire batch in case of defect. Okay, manufacturing license number. Manufacturing license number is the license number of the manufacturer and it indicates that the authority granting license is satisfactory with the conditions, and that is the component in the manufacturing homeopathic medicines, competent in manufacturing homeopathic medicines. Okay, so every time there is a renewal of license is there. Okay, if license is not renewed, you have okay read in newspapers, okay, many pharmaceutical company or like this type sanitizer, okay, sanitizer making companies, okay, many of them were not licensed or they had just lost their license or not renewed, okay, still they were making. Okay, so if you don't have license, okay, and for how many things you have license, only that type of things or out product you can just make. Okay, now important for ophthalmic solutions, use the solution within 1 month after opening the container, remember it. Okay, suppose today any container of eye drop is opened, okay, you have to use within 1 month. If you are not completing it or not using it within 1 month, you have to just destroy the bottle or you have to throw it, okay, and you have to use a new bottle or new dropper, okay, drop. Okay, that's why within 1 month you have to use the eye drops. Okay, name and concentration of the preservatives, the words not for injection should be there, expository readings or warning. If irritation persists or increases, okay, discontinue use and consult a physician. Do not touch the dropper tip or other dispensing tip to any surface, since this may contaminate the solutions. Okay, like other type of warnings are also there. If you get any type of redness or irritation in eyes, okay, you have to contact your physician. Okay, then packaging inserts. Okay, that difficulty of including on the label of a small container of certain preparation all the relevant details about the uses and storage of the product have led manufacturer to include information leaflet inside the box enclosing the container of the medicines. Okay, means sometimes it happens you are not able to give all the information in the packet. Okay, then you can just put a small leaflet inside the medicines. Okay, so that will give all the information related with the medicines. These can be consist extensions of the label and can exclude a lot of details, instructions, and information about the medicines. Okay, there should be a proper information about the medicines. Then, acidum hydrofluoricum, handle with care as it causes pain. Okay, example is there. Okay, handle with care as it causes painful sore on the skin, usually noticed on the next day only. Avoid inhaling the vapors. Okay, not to be dispensed below 4x, prepare up to 6x to be freshly made. Okay, so this is just example. Okay, this type of instruction. Kalis sanithium, okay, deteriorates with the moisture and acid. Okay, fumes, not to be dispensed below 6x, deadly poisonous. Okay, like that. Radium bromatum, okay, radioactive, powerful corrosive effect on skin, handle with the care, poison, not to be dispensed below 6x potency. Okay, so these type of examples are there. Okay, so labeling is there. Okay, so labeling has its medical, legal, or medical importance also, and legal importance also. Okay, means sometimes it happens if any pharmaceutical company has not given a proper label in their packets, that whole packet can be discarded. Okay, sometimes it happens that the pharmaceutical company, they are not making the label packets. Okay, they are just also asking other company to give the label packets. Okay, so when anything is wrong, okay, the whole packets are discarded. Okay, the, because that packet should be made as per the rules and regulations of the HPI, okay, Homeopathic Pharmacopoeia of India, and as per the FDA, okay, Food and Drug Administration Authority, and Drug and Cosmetic Act 1940 and Rules 45. Okay, so till here, anything you want to ask? Confusion, anything you want to ask? No.
Sir,